Hey guys, what's up? My name is Ben, and today we are playing Think to Die. No, my camera is not upside down. So this is a game, if you've heard of the, Kurosha games, it's basically a puzzle game where your aim is to kill the person that you're playing as. So, that's what we're gonna do. Alright. Really. Right. I should have known that my goal was to die there. Kill your player. Okay. To sleep or wake up. Right click W or space to jump. Okay. R to restart. Don't need to really worry about that. Falling off the room restarts your level. Some objects. Can be moved. Like these. Ooh. There we go. What now? Start. I need to do basically what I did on the last level. Except I actually have to move the box on top of the other one this time. There we go. Easy peasy. Don't give up. Okay. Oh. Huh. Alrighty then. Buttons can do things. Jump. It's really weird. It wouldn't let me jump when I was right next to the wall. Nope. Let's try that again. Good night, sweet prince. Alright. Doing it again. It's very annoying. Okay. Well, I'm pretty sure that was a glitch, but you know. Okay. It seems that you can just kill yourself by clipping through the boxes sometimes. I'm gonna see if I can do it again here. Well, anyway, more than likely what I've got to do is... See? I did it again! I didn't even mean to! Okay. I'm not gonna complain. Press C or click the switch button. Or click the switch button, rather. Okay, so now we've got more than one person. Just restart that. Okay, so I think... Alright, that works. Okay. Not really understanding exactly what I need to do here. So I can't reach that. Oh. Come on, for real. Alright, let's move you over a little bit. Maybe it's just my computer, but this is like super duper. Slippery. Okay, I think we need to restart that. Alright, move myself right here, and then... There we go. Finally! Allows you to jump higher. There we go. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Right, okay. Ah! Okay. I can do this again. Dang it, so close. There we go, got him. I have been exploiting that glitch probably far, far, far too much. But then again, maybe it's not a glitch, because, I mean, look at this. Like, how in the world are you supposed to do this if you don't do that? Let me move him a little bit closer. So, like, the only thing that I can do is that. Nope. Right, okay. Hmm. love that there's such happy music in this game where the goal is literally to kill yourself. That's so stupid. Oh, man. Right, okay. There we go. too easy. Let's restart that. There we go. Okay. Help him. He just can't move. So this person, can I switch to them? No. Alright, so all we need to do, this may be a problem. We need to kill him too? Or are we okay just killing me? Nope. Okay. So how exactly do I do that then? Oh, I think I know how. Alright, let's... Okay, so we have to... get up here. Won't let me jump. It's very annoying. Okay. No. Let me get over you. Okay. This is gonna take a while. I'll cut back to when I've actually got it across. Well, turns out that I can't do that. No. Okay, so I need to get this thing. Maybe I just get it over. No. Let's try just getting it over this way. Come on. There we go. Got it. Okay. So green does that. not what I meant to do. Oh, actually, before I do that, let's push him over this way. That works. Gotcha. There we go. You put you right there. No! So now that I can't just like kill myself, this glitch is not my friend. It's my enemy. My mortal. Are you joking with me right now? Obviously not what I want to do. No! Flash with all this motion blur. No! You suck! Alright, I'm gonna give this level, like, one more try, and then that's it.
One eternity later.
Kill me. Literally, not in the game, but not really, because I need to live.
That is all I'm going to be doing today. If you guys want to check out Think to Die, I will link it down below. Play it for yourself, because maybe it was just me that was having the glitches. But other than the glitches that make some levels, like the one that I was on, impossible, it is actually a good game. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked, leave a rating. If you want to see more, subscribe. I will see you guys next time. Bye-bye! Oh, heck no!